Hey everyone, and once again, welcome to Facebook Ads Course. Myself, Umar Tasqeer. Guys, in this particular video, we are basically going to see that how can we actually create lookalike audiences of already created custom audiences. As we know that we can only create lookalike audiences of our custom audiences. So first, we need custom audiences in our audience set. Then we can further create the lookalike audiences of our custom audiences based on what intensity of lookalike audience we want, like 1%, 2% or 3%, right? So as you can see on my laptop screen, what we have to do is we have to simply come to audience section over here. First of all, we have to visit audience section, and there we can see our different audiences, right? We'll be seeing our saved audiences also, and we will be seeing our custom audiences also, right? So we have different audiences over here, and we can apply filter, right? We can apply filter based on different types of audiences, like saved audience. And let me see if we have any saved audience over here. So we have four saved audiences over here, and we have details with respect to what these audiences all about, right? So as you can see, the name of audience is mentioned over here, and the definition of audience, the type of audience, the size, the availability. So it is ready to now import into any campaign, or we can start any campaign with this saved audience when this audience was created, right? Then we have an audience ID, which is basically a unique number, right? So if we select any audience from here, and if we want to create a lookalike, you can see it shows us you cannot create lookalike audiences from a saved audience. So we get a notification over here. So what we can do is we can now click on this custom audience thing, and then we can select any custom audience. We have different custom audiences, like we have a start trial audience of last 30 days. We have Instagram page audience. So if you think that this particular audience is worth, and if you think that the members that you have in this particular audience set are relevant to your business, and if you are able to find more members or more users like these, then definitely that audience can bring some value, right? And if you think like this, you can definitely go ahead and create a lookalike audience of this custom audience. Now you can see the option is present over here, which says create lookalike. So as soon as you will click on this create lookalike, now you have different options over here. And first of all, what you have to do is you have to select your audience location. So you can select on the basis of countries, right? And you cannot select audiences based on, so you have one limitation over here. You cannot create lookalike audience based on cities, right? So if I'm going ahead and typing Lucknow over here, so you can see over here, I cannot target based on city, right? So this is basically the limitation over here. So what we can do is we can only target based on countries. As you can see over here, we can target based on countries, and then we can target based on regions. So we have two options over here. We can target either based on countries, or we can target either based on regions. We cannot target based on cities. But what we can do is, suppose if we have created our lookalike audience and we want to target in one specific city only, then we will be creating audiences over here at the country level, and then we can go ahead, right? Then we can go ahead at our campaign level, and whenever we are doing campaign level settings, we can select our location over there, right? Then our audience, this particular audience which we created of complete country, will be limited to that particular city only, right? So this is one thing that we can actually do if we want to advertise, or we want to show our ads to this particular audience in a specific city only. So there are scopes we can try that way. We cannot directly create a lookalike audience within a city, right? So this is a limitation over here. So we can put a name over here, whatever we want, right? According to us, so that we can recognize what this audience is all about from a list of audiences. Then we have to select the audience location. Let's select India over here, right? Then what we can do is, then we can select how many number of lookalike audiences we want to create over here, right? If we want to create three audiences, we can select different intensity. We can select either 0% or 1% or 2% or 3%. We have different options. So as you can see over here, 1% lookalike consists of the people who are most similar to your lookalike audience's source, right? So as you can see, the source that we have selected over here was like our Instagram page, right? Instagram page audiences. So 1% lookalike audience will be more close to this particular audiences, and the 2% lookalike audience will be like a little less close to our this thing. And then 3% lookalike audience will be like least closer to our source, right? A 1% lookalike consists of the people who are most similar to your lookalike audience source. Now, what you can do is you can create different lookalike audiences. You can create 1%, you can create 2%, you can create 3%. You can create different lookalike audiences based on the percentage over here. And then you can test different audiences, because it is again very important that you should test each and every audience that you have created. You cannot rely on one thing that, okay, if I'm creating this kind of audience, it will definitely work. You cannot rely on 1% thing that, okay, this particular audience is very close to our source audience. So the attributes of this particular audience is very close to our source audience, which means that this particular audience is definitely going to give us results. Yes, that is very obvious. And in most of the cases, we think like this. But again, we have to test things. Sometimes our 2% lookalike audience can perform better than our 1% lookalike audiences. So we have to understand the concepts of testing, and we have to make up our mind in such a way that we should test each and every thing, right? So now I believe you know that what is lookalike audiences and what are different 1%, 2% and 3% lookalike audiences. So what we can do is, guys, let's create our three audiences over here. So as soon as you will click on create audiences, now your three audiences will be created, right? So let me show you our three audiences will be created over here, and let's cross this thing. Okay, here it is, right? So you can see lookalike 1% Instagram page audience, lookalike 2-3% Instagram page audience. Now we can use these different audiences in our campaigns to test which one is actually working for us. So the audience which will work for us, we can move with that audience and we can pause other one, right? So we have to keep testing. This is the basic thing. So that's it for this specific video. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.